No music. No music. What's going on, guys? It's your girl, Christina.
And I'm Kay.
And we coming at you with a...
What the fuck is this game called? Look at you.
Most likely to...
Challenge.
Grips on your ways, front way, back way, you know. All right, guys. So... we thought this challenge was pretty cool. You know, this ain't really a challenge type of channel, but...
Wait, this channel is everything. It's a vlogging channel.
Oh, my fault.
It's a prank channel, even though I don't do them kind of all them crazy pranks, because yeah. I will...
We do different types of pranks, like...
like, stuff that won't necessarily give me a heart attack. Like, I don't want to do so many pranks that when some real shit goes down, I have to second guess whether or not it's a prank.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
I ain't got time for that. Sure.
I put the wrong bra on
too. Sports bra.
Guys, please don't wear my bra.
Let's get started.
You want to tell them like how this game is? So, 30 most likely tag questions is pretty much who would be most likely to do something. So, that's what this is about. So, what's the first question, Chris? You're going to be reading it?
Yeah. I'll read it.
Don't you want to get your paper?
Yes, I want to get my paper. I got my paper. Can they see what the name is? Yep.
Not really. We should have had a marker instead of a pen.
I can't find a marker.
You are never prepared for these challenges.
You ain't never prepared either.
Chris, I was working on my channel. You were supposed to work on this channel.
But we just figured we was going to do your 7 seconds challenge. So that's what I was preparing for. I was looking
for that. You did not prepare for that either.
Yes, I did.
Guys, we're going to leave the bloopers to that challenge at the end of this video. Mm-hmm. So she can show you guys how prepared she was.
I was prepared. I downloaded the app.
Because she had no idea what the game was about.
But this was something that you was supposed to have showed me. So while you was recording, I was Googling the dang on
thing. All right, I learned about the app.
And then I got the app.
Look.
First question is, who's most likely to cry in public?
You? No, you can't see this. Nah, bro. Nah, I'm not finna be fighting for this.
You gotta get a marker. F these papers.
You have to use the paper, Chris, so that we can look at it. I'm not gonna play this game no more.
Why not? You can see it.
Bruh.
I just had to focus.
So every time we're gonna make it focus? Come on, like there gotta be a marker somewhere. Your sister's fucking what's a Picasso over there in the back? Like ask her if she has a marker.
I'll be back with a marker. Alright guys, so we're back with our new names. Okay. You got your stuff together?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Who is most likely to cry in public? You?
You think you're most likely to cry in public?
Yeah, you don't like crying.
Yeah, but
I don't like crying at all. Like, you don't even like crying in private.
That's true, but you wouldn't cry in public. I've never seen you cry in public.
Well, I mean, I would figure I'm most likely to cry in public because I would cry more than you would cry. Like, you're not a crier. But anyway, who is most likely to forget a birthday? I forget every day.
Me too. I don't remember nobody's birthday. I remember Christina's birthday.
Yeah, you don't remember a lot of people's birthdays either. So
yeah, so it's both of us.
It's gonna have to be both of us.
Both of us for sure.
Yeah, I just now remembered my parents' birthdays.
I'm still struggling.
No, my mom for a long time. My dad.
I just remember Christina's birthday officially last year. I don't know nobody's birthday. I have to go on your Facebook to find it out. And if I forget...
Get drunk. Who's most likely to get drunk?
Pass me the liquor. Hey. So you know every time we do that, I disappear, right?
Yes, but your name was shown. Who's most likely to be sleepy?
And we'll fall asleep at the club. We'll fall asleep any motherfucking way. We'll fall asleep when we're watching a movie. I mean, it's just like... ridiculous at this point.
We'll fall asleep on my phone. We'll fall asleep in the middle of a conversation.
We'll fall asleep while editing at the desk. We'll be asleep. I'm over there thinking she working. No, she's asleep.
She took a picture of me. You still got that picture?
Maybe with my booty though.
All right, if she still has that picture of me, I definitely
still have it.
I didn't know I was asleep. She took a picture of me when I fell asleep. So if she still has that picture, I'm going to insert the picture. If she doesn't have the picture, then. Who's most likely to be impatient? Now it would definitely have to be Clermoy.
I don't have patience. I don't have time. I don't have none of that. None of that. None of that. If it don't make sense, if it don't make money.
Back in the day?
If none of that. I don't have time. I don't have time.
Who's most likely to fall while walking?
Because I'm in a rush all the motherfucking time.
She don't pick up her feet.
I don't know why. I do pick up my feet.
You do not pick up your feet.
Chris, I do pick up my motherfucker.
Sliding on the floor.
First of all, that's gross. That's gross. I don't know.
All right, she'll be sliding on the floor, but.
But I do be busting my ass. I am more likely to bust my ass.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Because I be in a rush. I be trying to go where I'm going.
You know, pigeon toe, like, and stuff like that. Pigeon toe stuff. Who's most likely to laugh at the wrong moment?
Me, guys. OMG.
This one right here. You want to tell them about that little... I don't think we go into stories.
No, that's a story time, but... Yeah, I laugh at the worst time. Because I get nervous. I get uncomfortable. So I just start laughing. It's horrible.
Who's most likely to fart in public?
Yeah, both of us. Because we don't hold in our farts. I have to fart.
And then I'll be like, I farted, excuse me.
I don't even say excuse me. I just fart and I move away from wherever that area was.
See, if I'm by myself, but if I fart and I'm with you, I tell you so that you don't be in my fart and we walk away from the fart. Just
fart
like
right
you
now.
Tell me. Ew. Be a flirt. Who's most likely to be a flirt?
If she's a stripper and she fine and she's a femme, I will not ever flirt with a stud. I don't even like studs. Chris is the only stud I like. But yeah, it would have to be a fine ass stripper.
But back in the day,
I like studs or whatever like that, but not no more.
I'm not talking about that. I don't give a damn about that. But back in the days, if you know, before her, definitely flirted. I didn't even know I was flirting. I'd be flirting for no reason. I don't even gotta like the person. I ain't even gotta think the person's cute. And I'm just flirting. I just be talking.
Not me. No.
But now, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. If somebody know her, you know what I mean? I'll fuck around and flirt with the wrong person. They be like, ain't Clermoy your girlfriend? You know what I mean? I don't need nobody sliding up on her DM, saying no stupidness. You know what I mean? I don't even want people to... Man, I went to the club, my friend, my hand was in my pockets. I didn't want nobody to... Listen.
Well, if you're a fine-ass stripper female, I will be flirting, okay?
Yeah. Go ahead, flirt with the strippers.
Yeah.
Bring one of them home. Who's most likely to spend or their money on something stupid?
Let me tell you what Christina did when we were living in Atlanta. I was so freaking pissed at her.
What did I do?
Christina's like, good morning. It's a bright sunny day. I'm going to the gym.
Now we talked about this. I was looking for a gym membership.
I said, all right, babe, go to the gym, get that workout on.
We talked about this.
She signs up. Not only does she sign up for the gym, but she signs up for like a almost $300 fucking personal trainer. I was like, what? And then guess what? I didn't even like the gym. I didn't like the personal trainer. I didn't like anything of it. I was so mad. Christina, oh my god. Oh. She would just buy the dumbest things if I wasn't around. And no, a personal trainer is good. But hello, let's talk about it before you just add an extra bill. She will buy shoes. She will buy clothes. She will buy just all kind of random stuff. Like, and then she don't like throwing stuff away. No, ain't nobody got time for that.
I slow down on buying clothes. Who's most likely to get a stalker? Right, that's what it says?
Definitely Christina. First of all, Chris, put your name because it ain't me.
Here we go.
Let me tell you something. You do not want to stalk me.
I've
right?
never gotten a stalker. You've had stalkers.
Yeah, I had stalkers, but not for long because don't play with me. If you stalk me, I'm going to stalk your ass back. I know crazy. I know how to be crazy. So no, Christina will most likely have
a stalker
because she won't go crazy. She'll wait till it gets to like...
She had two stalkers already.
Yeah, but I went crazy on those motherfuckers.
Right.
She'll wait till it like gets to a really dangerous part to be like, oh my God, I think I have a stalker. Not me. If I tell you not to call me and you call me again, you're now a fucking stalker, so now I have to go crazy on your ass.
Who's most likely to cry in a sad movie? Yes.
Lord, don't let no sad movie come on. The water works. And then she'd be like,
you know, my eyes are watering. You know, my eyes. You know, my eyes tear up.
No.
It's tearing up now.
No.
When I laugh too much, you'd be tearing for no reason. I'm
fixing my shirt.
Who's most likely to talk to animals? I talk to Diva all the time, and I talk to Kitty. We be having some good-ass conversations.
I don't talk to fucking animals. I ain't got time for it. I need to talk to people who can hear me, listen, do what I have to say.
Diva is very smart. She knows exactly what I'm saying.
Yeah, Diva is very smart, but I don't talk to animals.
I've been treating her so bad.
Even though I love animals.
I haven't been treating Diva bad, but I just need to get her a doghouse, and then she'll be more happy with me. Who's most likely to marry a celebrity? I would marry a fucking celebrity.
I'm marrying a celebrity. I'm still waiting.
I'm about to marry a celebrity.
Chris, stop.
I got me a celebrity already.
I'm just waiting for Oprah to call me. That's all.
Who's most likely to be the first one to die in a zombie apocalypse? You.
Why?
I mean, you may know all the things to do as far as, I don't know.
Survive?
I know how to survive. And I'm very strong. I'm very hands-on with things.
I'm very
strong. You
know,
I can run from the motherfuckers. I can run faster than you. I'm a fast runner.
Christina, you've never seen me run before. Let me tell you something. I'm fucking Speedy Gonzalez over here. You trying to say I'm fat? That's why you can run faster than me. You trying to say fat people get eaten first? It's right. Fat people, that's the
reason. Nobody
that's
even thought about that.
There's not a lot
that.
Of like fat people in zombie apocalypse movies because it's kind of hard. However, I'm going to make it. So I would.
It just says
Christina
want
to make it. She doesn't even watch any of the zombie movies. She has no idea what to do in a zombie movie.
I can shoot a gun. I can aim straight for the head. You saw my
It's not about
text.
That, Chris. It's not about that. It's not about that, okay? A zombie apocalypse, you have to know how to survive.
I know how to survive, trust me.
Trust me, guys. Let a zombie apocalypse come. I know every single zombie movie ever. Sometimes I sit up late at night and I Google zombie movies just so I can watch them, just in case.
Next question. Who's most likely to be a drama queen? If you don't flip that over... Thank you. Oh, now she want to take the questions.
I'm not a drama queen, first of all. Do you guys think I'm a drama queen? Leave a comment down below if you think that I would be a drama queen.
You're going to get mad if everybody be like, yes.
I'll be mad. Don't answer that. Watch animes. What the fuck is that? Definitely not none of us. We don't even know what that is. Listen to classical music.
I don't listen to classical music.
I'm not putting nobody name down. When?
I would listen. It doesn't ask who listens to classical music. It says who's most likely to listen to classical music. I would listen to classical music and I'll be okay with it. And then you'll be like, Chris, if you don't change this, when you listen to this, when?
Always be the happy.
Who's most likely to always be happy?
Who's most likely to always be happy? Christina. Yep. Christina, she be getting on my nerves, y'all. I be like, oh my God, I'm having such a bad day. I didn't get this gig. She's just Miss Positive Rainbow over here. Christina shits rainbows. There's always a pot of gold at the end of Christina's motherfucking rainbow. Okay, who's most likely to be a fan of Star Wars?
Star Wars?
Yeah. Who's most likely to skydive? Hold on now.
I'll probably get on a plane. I would definitely get on a plane and I would do it.
I wouldn't do it because if God wanted me to fly, he'll give me wings. That's why he put us on the airplane. He didn't say jump out the motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? So no. One time I waited on the line at the amusement park, at the water park for like an hour. When I got on top of that motherfucking line.
She got to the
and
top.
And I looked down.
The slide wasn't even that long. It was a water park. It was
no,
a water
because
slide.
Everybody who was going on the slide was mad skinny. All right, and I was the thickest motherfucker on there. And if I like, imagine laying down straight, right? If I would have like went like this, I could tumble. I could tumble forward. I looked down at this slide. I said no. I walked. Then I had to walk
down the stairs past everybody pushing her weight. Everybody's like, no.
I'm like, excuse me, excuse me. Get me off of this. Who's most likely to know all the words to a TV show or theme song? Who's more likely to drop their phone after they bought them? Chris, really? Who has a cracked screen right now? I've only cracked my screen one time since you've met me. All right? Hold on. No. The only other time I cracked my phone was when I broke my own phone.
Okay. I had my phone for over a year when I dropped my phone. Over a year. The first time you dropped your phone is when you literally bought the phone. Probably like what? 2-3 days. Maybe a week. I'm going to give you a week. And you dropped the phone. And you cracked it. The question was, who's most likely to break their phone or drop their phone after getting it? It took me over a year.
Yeah, but you've cracked your phone twice since then. I only cracked my phone one time. So, I mean, I'm going to just put
twice
you.
Twice out of all the years I've had a phone.
I'm going to just put you, Chris, because no, you still cracked your phone twice. Who's most likely?
And I got the screen protector on there.
I don't have a screen protector on my phone, and my phone still ain't cracked.
I'm just saying my thing cracked the second time.
Let me show how my phone ain't cracked, because who drops this? You cannot drop a phone with all this stuff on it. Is it focusing?
No,
because
you got to get us out.
You can drop this phone, okay? You can drop a phone with all this stuff on it. It's impossible. It never falls. Okay?
Listen, guys. She's most likely to drop it after purchasing it. That's all I'm saying. And you did drop that phone before you had the case on it. You dropped it after you bought it.
Who's most likely to have the most piercings? Definitely me. Because Christina is a board tour.
No, I just don't need all them holes.
I want all them holes.
How many piercings do you have?
1, 2, 4.
Four? Hey, I got four too. In my ears.
I have 6. Because I have 2 on my ear.
2 here and 2 here. That I've never used. I've never used my second hole.
Why did you get them?
Huh?
It just didn't work for me, right?
Why did I get it? I peer pressure. It was just the thing to do back then. And I wasn't... Oh, I got my tongue pierced twice. Yeah, that's a different story.
Who's most likely to hold their breath the longest?
Yep. She's right. Me.
Who's most likely to give all their money to charity? I mean, that's a good thing, but dang, we gotta eat too, Chris. We gotta eat too before you help that old lady not get hit by a bus. Can you help me first? Like, oh my God, like, I love this about Christina. Guys, please don't mind my bra. I love this about Christina. Like, she will help anybody on the street. It does not matter. But I could be going to a gig. Like, I am going to a gig. Christina want to stop and help pick up somebody who dropped 200 pennies on the floor. Like, no. Come on, I gotta go. Okay. Who's most likely to ask stupid questions?
Sometimes you do too. So I gotta go like this. I gotta go like this.
You're right. It's both of us. It is both of us.
Cause
I be asking some dumbass questions.
I asked a dumb question recently.
You asking some dumb.
Nah, cause you know I'm old school.
Yeah, let me tell you.
I haven't had a desktop in mad long. Go ahead, tell the story.
Okay. No, you can tell the story.
I haven't had a desktop in mad long. My last desktop was a Dell computer. You know what I mean? And I'm not thinking about it. So we get the Apple when we go to the Apple store. We get the Mac. And I asked the girl, I was like, you know, did they make the desktops where it connects to Wi-Fi, or they haven't done that yet?
So me and the girl, we're like,
or you gotta still use the EtherCord or whatever.
So we're like, cord plug it in. What do you mean? And she's like, yeah, like
you know, the cord that you plug into the modem and stuff like that is a wireless
internet. So we're like,
she's like, hold on, let me make sure.
Because she wasn't even sure. But you know, it's Wi-Fi.
She came back, and so the desktops are Wi-Fi.
So who will be the best at math? You think I would be?
Yeah.
Because you would be.
No, you would be. Right, but like, you be doing that shit in your head. I still be like...
Oh, lady. Okay. Yeah. Who's most likely to worry about the small things?
The what?
The small things.
Yeah. That's it?
We mm-hmm. It was fun, right? Yeah.
Oh, I wish there was more.
Oh, guys, you know what? Let's look for something else to do.
Okay.
What have we done already?
What have we done? We did some story times. We did the 1-2-3 challenge and the drunken celebrity thingy.
All right, guys, so that's it for the most likely tag. If you agree, leave your comments down below. We love reading your comments, guys. We always respond. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, especially if you want to see more videos of us. And then make sure you subscribe to our channel and
turn on your notifications. Turn on post notifications so you're notified every time we upload a video. Why are you laughing at me?
Because you're funny. You were like, turn on post notifications. Yes.
I was zoning for a second.
Turn on your post notifications so you can be notified every time we upload a video. What was that?
So anyway, yeah. And we're out.
Peace.
Wish poppin', guys. It's your girl, Christina.
And I'm Kay.
And we're coming at you with the 7-second challenge. 7 seconds challenge.
Say that 5 times real fast.
7 second challenge, 7 second challenge, 7 second challenge, 7 second challenge, 7 second challenge.
Guys, don't mind my bra.
Mind her bra. Mind it. Mind her bra. Mind it. Mind her bra. Yo, let's just get.
Come on, let's start the game. So
let's just get over, like, my eyes. My eyes is just.
Can we start the game, please?
All right. So, I don't know. I found the app. I was being cheap, so I got the free one. And so I put my name, and let's go.
Okay, so the 7 second challenge is pretty much.
I'd like to access your camera. What the hell is this?
So the 7 second challenge.
Would like to access your microphone.
What is this?
Ready? Okay, so when it. Why is it that way? I don't know. But the 7 second challenge is supposed to be doing stuff in 7 seconds, and we're about to find out if I got the right app or not. But this is Christina's turn right now. That's what it says on the screen. And then once my, anyway, ready? Let's start. We'll figure out the rest later. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
What Time's the fuck up. Are you talking about?
Well, what the fuck was I supposed to do?
Yo, why we do this? For what? We will never know.
But what did I fail or nail? Like,
you're supposed to say something in 7 seconds.
Oh, and this
like
is
you're supposed
timer?
To name something. But let me find out the 777.
We're gonna come back, guys, because we thought we had it.
No, you
out.
Thought you had it. You thought. 7 second. Like, who does this? Who comes so unprepared to a challenge, Chris? 7 second challenge questions. Come on, dude. Question list. Come on, man.
See, it brought me to this app. I went there and it brought me to an app. So I downloaded the app. There was a free
one.
You didn't want
to check out the app first, though?
I had to download the app first.
But before we started this
Not
video.
Because I didn't know how the hell was going to happen. I was like, let's do it on. I'm saying, I was just like, let's just do it spontaneously. Let's just do it.
What? 5 shots of any alcohol drink. Planning on doing the 7th. Please leave a few suggestions. Okay, 5.
You want alcohol? 40.
Are you planning on doing these?
Right now.
Why can't I have alcohol?
You can. I thought you were detoxing.
I can detox with alcohol. Okay, so we're not doing a second seven challenge. This is a 7 second challenge fail. We're about to get mad thumbs down because I just don't get it. What's the most that you can do in 7 seconds or less?
Next.